and welcome to ASHBD 2014, a fan project to celebrate Anthony Head's birthday. For those of you who don't know what ASHBD does or weren't here last year, we collect messages from fans and send them to Anthony Head in this video that you are now watching. Good on you, continue watching, please. And we also raise money for charity in honour of his birthday. Last year we raised over $1,000 for Dogs Trust. So I'm going to go away and we're going to put the messages on, and then afterwards I'm going to come back, and we'll announce the amount that we've raised and what charity we were doing it for this year.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Tony, happy birthday to you.
Lots of love from Beck in Melbourne, Australia.
Greetings, Tony. My name is Kate, and I wish you a very happy and fun-filled 60th birthday. Cheers.
Hi, Tony. My name is Devin, and I am a huge fan of yours from Massachusetts. And I just wanted to tell you how amazing I think you are and how much I admire you. You're not only a ridiculously talented actor, but you're also an uncommonly kind and wonderful human being. And if more people were like you, the world would be a far, far better place. I really can't say it enough, but I just want to thank you for simply being you, and to wish you the happiest of birthdays. Just enjoy your day and know that you are adored by so many people. Happy birthday, Tony.
Hey, Tony, happy birthday. Congratulations on completing another year of your existence. That's like 60 whole years of existing now, which I guess is a big deal. And so just thanks so much for being so awesome and so great to your fans. I'm an aspiring performer, and I've been watching you on, like, Buffy and Repo and Merlin for almost as long as I've been acting, so you and your talent have influenced and inspired me so much as I've gone on pursuing this. So thank you so much. You're amazing. Keep inspiring people with your awesomeness, and we love you very much. Yee.
Hi, Tony. This is Linda. Have a happy birthday. Have fun. Keep giggling. And by the way, Top of Dog said happy birthday, too.
I just wanted to say that you're an amazing person, and I completely and utterly adore you, and I wish you the best birthday yet and many, many more.
Hi, my name is Cassandra and I'm from Germany. Happy birthday. I hope you can spend your special day with your family and friends. Because of you, I've met so many wonderful people, and you've changed all our lives for the better. And for that, I want to thank you. I had the great pleasure of meeting you last year in Cardiff, and hopefully I will be able to meet you again someday. Thanks for being so nice to your fans. Have a happy birthday, and many, many more to come.
Hey, I heard somebody was having a birthday. Supposedly someone really awesome who's very, very good at singing.
This is Maddie from the US. I'm that jackass who makes all the donkey jokes on Sarah's Facebook page. See what I did there?
I wanted to wish you a very, very, very happy one sitting out here in central Kentucky where it's actually kind of warm today. Not too bad. This is Momo. She says hi. I hope you have a really great birthday, and I hope it's a really good year for you, and I hope you're, like, very, very successful, more so than usual. And hey, 60 is the new Jesus. Nah, inshallah!
I'm back. So I mentioned before that last year we raised over $1,000 for Dogs Trust, which is about £702 or something pence with the exchange rate back then. This year, we smashed that record. We blew it out of the water. It's battleships all over again. It's brilliant. But for what charity? This year we raised money for Doris Bannum Dog Rescue, which takes dogs out of pounds that are about to get killed and rehomes them, which is awesome. And Tony Head is also a patron of the charity, and it's all just great. And I'm going to put their web address on the screen, and you can all go click on it and just look up the amazing work that they do, because it is amazing. Now, like last year, I'm recording this a few days before the cut-off point for donations, so I don't know exactly how much we've raised, but I do know we smashed last year's total. So I'm going to put that on the screen right now, and I recommend you to all look at it and be amazed and proud of yourselves. And Tony, you look it and have a happy birthday, yeah?